At 12:42 p.m., the bomb tears up the meeting room. But Hitler survives the attack. The Führer visits staff and the members of the Wehrmacht commando who were injured in the attack in the hospital. The Nazi propaganda celebrates Hitler's survival as a miracle.